Hare Krishna. So, quote for the day. We'd like to glorify the holy name by quoting from Srimad Bhagavatam, 2nd Canto, 7th Chapter, 15th Verse, where Lord Gajendra addressed Sri Krishna Bhagavan as Tirtha Sarva, place of pilgrimage. And Prabhupada said in this purport that one can be free from all sinful reactions after reaching a place of pilgrimage. But one can have the same benefit simply by chanting the holy name of Lord Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.